Ravages sent plants and bees to leave the scent. It was this time when they make their territorial.
Is it mating season right now? Or?
Yeah.
They catch fish, huh?
You see them hoovering?
Yeah.
I think he was taking a bath and now he's cleaning his feathers.
Yeah. Here, Dad, you want to look at it? Up close?
Big vulture.
Oh yeah, he said there's a water buffalo right there.
Where?
Right there.
Over here?
You mean hippos?
Yeah.
5-6 minutes they need to come up with hippos.
3 or 4.
Because they live in groups with the dominant male. Hey, one male in charge.
There's a water buffalo. You see him standing up now.
Yeah, he's looking at us now. So they're waiting for the water level to go down, then they start crossing the river where they spend the whole.
Oh, hippo. Smoking a lot.
They're not impaled.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they are impaled.
The
male impaled.
How do you say it?
Water monitor.
What do you call them?
Water monitor.
Water monitor.
They're like a.
Water monitor.
What do you call them?
Just give me a quiz.
It looks like a female. Males are bigger than this one.
There's no color difference though between the males.
No, they all have the same color. They're cold-blooded.
Yeah.
They need to balance body temperatures by moving.
Oh, huge! Wow.
Oh, that's a great picture.
There he is. His afternoon stroll or his morning stroll. Yeah.
Can just be by the soul.
Yeah, he come fast. He wants to get us.
Losers group, the biggest losers group. They're all males, all losers.
Oh, they're males.
That's why they're just by themselves.
They're looking for females.
More girls.
Just let me get the picture.
Let me get for you.
Okay. Look at it. Where's the big nail, the big ball?
Wow.
Yeah. Got a little nail there.
Yep. It was a chip.
That was him, Lauren.
Yeah, that's him. You can do it again. You might do it again. Yep. Yeah.
He's the leader of the herd.
Yeah.
Huh? He's the female, the one male.
There's a wonderful child in life.
They get completely submerged. Look at those little babies frolicking around.
No, it's a baby.
Kudu.
K-U-D-U.
With an S if they are many languages. And a group of them is called a head.
A head?
Of kudus, yeah.
Boy, they're big animals.
A fish eagle with that. Mother and a baby.
Oh, oh the baby.
Stretching. Big flowers.
Anytime we see something from here, let's try to take pictures quickly. Yeah, beautiful. On the ground here up front.
Uh-huh.
Oh, these are goy birds.
Great.
Big old.